guys, welcome back. Today's tutorial is this Mohawk updo. This is another hairstyle that I posted on Instagram and enough of you voted for a tutorial, so I thought it'd be fun to film that today. Make sure you're following me on Instagram if you want to vote on future tutorials, and also be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss out on any future videos, and let's get started. For this hairstyle, I'm going to start by dividing out a section of hair along the top of my head, so I'm creating a part line on the right side and continuing it down to the nape of my neck, and then I'm going to clip down the bottom hair. Then I'm going to create a second part line along the top of my head on the left side, continuing it down to the nape of my neck and clipping down the bottom hair. Now with this top section of hair, I'm going to take a section near the hairline and twist it together and then pin it in place with a bobby pin. And now to start the mohawk, I'm going to take a section from the right side, cross it over to the left side, wrap the hair under itself and then pin it in place with a bobby pin. And then I'm going to pick up a section from the left side, cross it over to the right, placing it behind the previous section, wrapping it underneath itself, and then securing it in place with a bobby pin. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, picking up sections from one side, crossing them over to the opposite side, wrapping them underneath themselves, and then pinning them in place behind the previous section until the style reaches about an inch or two from the nape of my neck. Now I'm going to let down the hair on the sides of my head and combine it all together at the base of the mohawk. I'm going to tie this hair into a bun, so I'm going to wrap a clear elastic band halfway over the section, and then twist the hair and the elastic together, and then wrap the elastic band once more over the hair to form the bun. And then with the ends left sticking out, I'm just going to loop them back towards the elastic and tuck them in. Then I'm just going to pin down the edges of the bun so it's flush with my head. Be sure to let me know what you think of this hairstyle down below in the comment section, and if you want to see more tutorials like this one, make sure to click the thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel or you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. You can click my little picture right up here and check out older tutorials right over here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.